And in Washington state, officials want to stop crime by using red light cameras. Right now, the state can't use footage from red light cameras to help them solve any crime other than traffic violations. But prosecutors across the state want the law to be reconsidered. They say the images could help put criminals behind bars. Now, the current law was added the restrictions as a way to help protect privacy rights.